as a given equation and provide the coefficient in front of arsenic 2O3. Let's do this.